walking. He climbed all the way up the tree and sawed the branches off one by one, but he was about to get even crazier. He had to cut the entire tree down fast because it could fall onto a house during a storm and wreck the roof. So he cut into the tree's trunk and pushed it down to the ground. It was dangerous for him up there and his life was at risk, but he finished.
I know, I'm trying to turn it down. Oh my god.